messenger of hope and the only one in whom the future can be entrusted. Is it not time then to prepare for the journey ahead? You are a survivor. You are alone, but you are strong.